person.
But when she was a part of your show, what did you speak about her as a person?
Well, she was very vibrant, and she and Rahul looked like a very, they were very young, and they were like new in their relationship, so they had their little, like, great moments and their little ups and downs. Even like we could see them in the show, but they were like, they looked very much in love. They were looked like they were really in love, and. She was a very lively girl, you know, and they were really doing very well in the show. In fact, in the first week, they were on the top, and that's how the show works. And second week, unfortunately, the show's format is such that they were at the, like, in terms of points, Bharosa points, they were at the bottom, and unfortunately, the other, couples in the villa kind of got them eliminated. So they had a very, like, a topsy-turvy, up-and-down kind of a scenario. But I was pretty much fond of both. In fact, both of them, and so it's very sad what has happened, and I really don't know what the reasons are, but it's nevertheless a very, very tragic thing.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.